single-displacement reaction. We will require copper sulfate, iron nails, distilled water, a beaker, measuring jar, test tubes, two clamp stands, a piece of thread and a glass rod. Take sufficient quantity of distilled water in a measuring jar and pour it into a clean beaker. To this, add a required quantity of copper sulfate. Stir the contents in the beaker using a glass rod until the copper sulfate crystals in the beaker dissolves completely. Pour sufficient quantity of copper sulfate into a test tube. Clamp the test tube to a stand, then pour sufficient quantity of copper sulfate into another test tube. Clamp this test tube to another stand. Take two iron nails. Clean these by rubbing them with sandpaper so their color appears grayish. Tie one nail with a thread. Immerse this into one of the test tubes containing copper sulfate solution. Keep the two test tubes undisturbed for about 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, the color of the copper sulfate solution containing the iron nail turns light greenish color, whereas the color of the solution in the other test tube does not change. The greenish color of the solution is due to the presence of Fe2+ ions. Remove the iron nail from the solution. Compare it with the other nail. There is a brown coating of copper on the nail that was dipped in the copper sulfate solution. The other nail retains its grayish color. In this reaction, the ferrous ions displace copper ions from the copper sulfate solution. So the reaction is a single displacement reaction.